the longest running train in India is the Vivek Express. This train connects Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu and Dibrugarh in Assam. This train travels 4,219 kilometers and takes 74 hours and 35 minutes to complete the journey. On the 19th of November 2011, it was launched. This train passes through Assam, Bihar, Nagaland, West Bengal, Jharkhand, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Tamil Nadu states. The average speed is 56 kilometers per hour. This train halts at 57 stations during the journey.